There we go. Good God.
Bye, Ben. See you later, buddy.
Bye. Have a good night, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. I know it's like 4 in the morning for you, so thank you. That's like too harsh of a tone, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
Of the time. Thank you. Good night, PK. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, buddy. All right, so that's good. We got C, right? F, F sharp, F major 7. Seventh.
Well, the normal turnaround is like I'm doing the circle of fifths. You know what I'm saying?
I know, but I'm just playing 12 bar blues. But in major seven, I'm going.
I was playing different chords than you, that's why.
Okay, so this is not bad though. What's the relative minor while we're on C? So it's A minor, right? that's it. That's our chorus. So that'd be, and here we go.
Totally. Did you hear the little melody from this thing I put in there?
That's good, but don't make it sound so much like.
I'm not trying to. I'm not trying to, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, but that's good. I like that. Dun, dun. No, play your Greg style. Don't Greg style it. It's gotta be.
Okay.
There you can do it. Now. Thank you. God, I never thought of that. Shut it down.
Pretty well.
Wow, that's surprisingly good.
Boom, 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 yeah,
we'd hope so. I mean, I think we're pretty good to watch.
Yeah. coming off of the last part of Zelda's Lullaby, right? Which I still need to learn. Thanks, Baller. But this one sounds pretty sweet, right? Yeah, but it sounds tight. Let's see the B. Yeah, we don't play too often. We've been trying to play more, but yeah, we don't play too often. Lauren works super early in the morning, so she doesn't have a lot of time to come out too much at the night times. And Ryan's also super mega busy. So, yeah, it's tough to get everyone together. So me and Greg are just writing. We're working on a secret album. I'll give you a hint. It's based on Ocarina of Time and the music. It's a concept album. Greg might be able to. So what do we do for, I mean, I guess that could just be the intro coming out of the Zelda song. You could hold some chord and I could go. To that one.
For what?
For the Zelda's Lullaby.
C7, but...
C7, seriously?
C major 7.
Yeah.
a major 7.
That is.
That's a C7. This is a major 7. The C major 7 is always a natural 7. The C7 is always a flatted 7.
Can't play a C7.
You can play a C major 7.
Seven? Is this minor 7? So it'd be this. What do you do to this one to make it a major 7?
That would be fucking amazing if we could collaborate with Smooth Liquor, with no joke.
Oh my god, dude, I would shit my pants.
So a C7 is obviously, it's the dominant 7.
What am I doing to the 7th if it's major 7?
If it's major 7, it means it's a natural of the key. So let's say it's the key. The natural of the 7th.
That's how you're playing, right?
Just play a B. Yep. And you gotta play C. Sounds close, but doesn't sound close.
Somewhere else.
You do vocals? Nice. Mail them in. Email them. Are you male or female? I assume male. Thank you.
is it? What is the fucking chords to this song?
Sell the song in Ed's voice from Ed, Ed, and Eddie. That's funny.
You're the hero of time, Eddie. Pass the mustard, Zelda. Thank you.
Wolf's voice. That's pretty cool.
That'd be so tough. Do like that, like. Hold on. Right?
What's up, big boy Joe?
What are those chords though?
It's an F major 7 and an E minor 7.
Thank you. We're writing a Zelda thing. Full album from scratch. And broadcasting it for you to watch. I forgot you. No wonder why you don't know how to play this. You didn't play guitar the whole time, did you?
Not at all.
Oh, that's why. My bad. I'm like, why don't you know how to fucking play this song yet? Okay, that makes complete sense then.
I need to learn how to play a fucking seventh chord. Is it major seventh or seventh?
It's a major seventh is what you need to learn how to play, yes.
Christ.
Because F7s do not sound... Think it, like, if this was an F7, it'd be like... Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
It's shapes I know, though. You know what that is? I think I know like almost all the like normal, you know, like regular guitar shapes.
I just don't know that I know them.
Right.
I agree.
I don't know every shape everywhere on the neck.
I mean, look at the difference between these notes, though. It's just literally one fucking note going up. If you can't literally hear the difference.
And I could hear that it was wrong. I just couldn't figure out what the shape was. Okay, so what's our the verse is what is it, C major, what was the first one, the C major 7, right, is that the first chord, C major 7? Goes. Goes back to what's the end of the chorus, though? Is that the last line of the chorus?
Yeah.
Forest one. They're all the same fucking chords. Yeah. It's kind of cool. write this this Goron on.
Brink is terrible. I was so hyped for Brink. I don't know. You tell us. We tried to get something together, but it's really, really, really challenging to do with all of us together, but we're going to try and do it at least once a month. But me and Brandon are working on our own project right now. I don't even remember how does this...
How does the chorus go? It goes, the last line of the chorus goes. Actually pretty set structure wise. And then how do we go to the bridge, because we go to the last chorus, we go
I think the bridge is my favorite part of the song. It's fucking awesome.
I'm not afraid to die.
to the chorus.
How do we go into the back into the chorus, and then how do we go into the next one? Dude, that's it. So the bridge, I'm trying to go from the bridge back into the chorus.
Okay.
So you go, this guy, yeah. Job. Are you getting tired? What time is it? Because I have to be home by fuck. Actually, it's not as late as I thought, but still. All right, so let's come on. Let's rock this out. So we got the two last line of the chorus. That's okay. Ready? So we'll just take, do you want to take the whole bridge? Not the whole thing, because we're going to have more music. Like, we're going to fill this out. We're just writing kind of big structure. You know what I'm saying? Right there you go. I was going to do it twice, but I actually like the sound of doing it once better. But what do you think? Because I really think that Liars part hits hard as fuck.
No, it does, but you just switched it on.
I know, but should we, what do you think? Should we do it an extra time or not? Because I honestly, when I do that to you and I'm telling you what to play, I'm actually figuring it out in my head as I'm doing it.
No, I think we should just do it once.
You think so? Puppets can be liars. right there, you gotta go.
To lead to it here, look, listen. You just go like.
So bad, so B. So what are those chords?
Let's play the chorus.
So we go. So honestly, I was gonna do a third chorus, but fuck it. Yeah, I like it better with bridge than the next song. What do you think? Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Awesome.
Dude, you know what the fucking drums would have to do for that, though?
Oh, my gosh. That'd be crazy.
Dude, we need, like, a fucking jazz drummer here, because he's going to have to go...
That's really cool, though.
That's so cool, dude.
This is... Thank you.
stuff to do.
You could just go bella 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 bella. That's it. Just bella bella, isn't it? Bella 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 bella.
It's a 5 count. It's a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Do you want it to be that long though?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Why?
Cause it's a 5 count. Dun 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 dun. Oh, da, da, you know what I'm saying?
But that's what I was just saying to do. Yeah. You just did it like double that. Yeah, that's what I was saying to do. Mm-hmm. It'd just be easier to follow.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. This one's the...
I just went back.
Wait, you do that. Wait, how do you do it though? Where do you go?
Is the, what do you mean?
That's part the on the third line or the fourth?
For what?
The chorus.
What about it? I just listen to the fucking chorus then. That twice?
You do it five times?
No, I know I'm
okay,
just...
Okay, so the fourth one is a...
Yeah. Yeah, usually. I was just kind of... We never really had it structurally.
Yeah,
what
I like
we're
that
doing.
Better because it's going to be like...
saying it could be repeated twice.
Yeah, it can. Let's do that the third time. Third time. So don't do a third one. Do that for the third one.
Okay.
Chorus would be
try to remember everything.
Yeah, that's gonna be tough. Yeah. Ooh, maybe two. What do you think? Cut that in half and do four of them total and just use that to cut it in half? Do you like that better? Because you were just about to play that and it did feel a little more organic. What is our line for this even? You know what I mean? Because I've been just saying, hold my hand and like stupid shit. actually do. They're on the steps. They're talking.
Zelda's Lullaby?
Yeah.
Well, it's like he's essentially telling... She's telling him about, like, the bad man. And, like, he's... She's telling him, like, he needs her help. Essentially. Like, there was a hero that came through that she saw in her dream that would save them. I think she's telling him to do it. I'm not mistaken. Right? That sounds right.
I know that's what she did. She was having a dream. And then...
And Buck came in and was like, what up, dude? What up? Freaking hungry. 12:51. There you go. How did I just randomly start playing up? Thanks for the host, bud.
Are you listening to the words? Okay, so I'm
doing good, bud. How you doing?
Judgment. Were you playing online or just a single player? First time will just be that, and then the second time will be.
So how do we get out of this into that? So we got the bridge. What's your, do you remember your bridge part?
Bridge part for what? What are you even playing right now?
Fucking bridge for this one.
Zelda's lullaby. Lullaby. Pitch code OC.
You can make it sound all Castlevania. How does the bridge go for this song? How does this go? How does the bridge actually go?
It was. That's what I'll do. I'll just go down to fucking.
Oh, yeah.
Go C to D then, I guess.
You play your part and I'll play black back in black over what you play. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. That actually doesn't sound that bad. What is that? D, A? So I gotta do that, so I'm gonna do. All right, so what is the bridge for this?
That's what we did the other day anyway. We can totally change it. Thanks for the host, bud. We're gonna have to think of that one later. I don't know.
Rich,
my brain's not working right now.
That's Elvis Lullaby, right?
Yeah. They're all mixing together.
Okay, so what's the next one? The Dongos? So after Elvis Lullaby? Okay, so we got... Let's see if we go our bridge. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, end of the chorus.
Wait, what's going on?
So at the end of the, so just we're gonna assume at the end of the bridge you're gonna have that rocking part. So 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. No, double link. 4.
But have a good night. I guess you can do the cheap route and just go.
Field theme?
Not yet.
Dude, because if you could learn that instead of going, I could do that.
Okay.
And then you could play the Hyrule theme for a second, because like he's leaving Zelda, you know what I'm going?
Yeah.
All right, bye, Zelda. I'll see you later. Thank you. Okay, learn this later on your own time, and then we'll put it in there, okay? So we're moving on to Dongo's Cavern, all right? So we got...
Up for a while. Thanks for the follow.
Said, yo, I got this lizard I need you to fight.
There. No, it's too high. There we go. Now it's actually at my level. Playing piano for 18 years. I went to school for it. I got a degree in it. I practice sometimes practice 30 to 40 hours a week, sometimes practice 5 hours a day. It was a lot of work. Yeah, it's a lot of work. Gosh, you're getting through this stupid piano flare now. You tired? Well, you only got like 20 minutes left.
Soon I gotta want to pack up my music stuff.
Yeah, got like a probably just play for like 10 more minutes.
I got like
and then be done. We're gonna be on for 10 more minutes and then be done.
Okay, so something else again. Okay. Like
sounds good.
I got this gender neutral bracelet. Let's me pick
thank you.
Up
thank you for everybody who's watched and been here hanging out. We appreciate it.
I'm about to
I'm really tired.
Get myself a lizard and go get it on. It goes boom, 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 boom. Zora's domain. This will need a bridge, and it can't just be blues. It's got to be different. Minor 7.
We don't have to have a bridge for this song. You know? You know what I mean?
Dude, so we got that. We just go. Everybody boom.
We appreciate it.
Fucking Lord of the Rings. Alright, we got another couple minutes to show you super, super, super quick, like rough run through just the parts of some of them, okay? So we got the intro, you got that down, okay? Intro is good. And then we got. Okay, so the verse for this one, remember? Verse of this one was. Too long.
Spider inside me, do you think it's herpes? Do you think it's herpes? When time doesn't pass, and I let it face my fate, and sitting here on my hands, and I choose my destiny over my dough any day. Thank you.
She had those pointy ears and that bright blonde hair. I said, how many guys do you think I ran past just to get to you? She said, you know, I've got a job, you're the hero I've been waiting for, aren't you? No, bitch, I'm not. I'm
sorry.
I'm not the fucking hero time.
Was that double one?
I think, yeah.
Okay, so this is Zelda one. And then what did he say at the end of that was? Is the. And that was the. That was.
Will this be my doom, 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 doom? Here we go, boom, 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 boom,
like almost 1:30. Yeah, you literally have like 2 minutes.
Alright, so what's the top? Start from the top. What's the top?
Oh my god, we're doing this all over again?
Just the parts that we did. We didn't even do the whole thing. It took like 5 minutes to run through the whole thing.
No, I don't want to do it again. I'm so tired.
You'll be fine. Come on.
I can't.
Listen anymore.
Dude, come
I can't handle it anymore. Thank you. buddy. I need the help. The bridge for that one.
Right? No, what was that?
That was the touches that align my way. Yeah. Faster there. You know what I mean? That's your line. It's you're going too long on it. I can do whatever tempo you want there. I just don't think you knew it was. I can't handle anymore.
Hold on, we got more left though. So we got that. So we got the ba 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 ba.
What was that? My brain's not working. Yes, that's Zelda. It's Zelda's Lullaby. How you want to lead into that? Alright, see you guys later. We're done. We're tired.
Bye, bitches. I love you guys so much. Thanks for coming out and hanging out. I miss you sometimes late at night when I'm, you know, thinking about sleep.